Okay, guys, I'm at Ahern's. I came way up here to find me a pink Christmas tree. This year, of all years, when I decide to get a pink tree, they don't have one. I'm so upset. I'm gonna show you guys what they have. I wish that was pink. I would get that one right there. Too much for me. Look at that. Now, see, this needs to be pink. Maybe they just haven't pulled them all out yet, but this is what they have so far. And I'm not feeling these, because that's not what I came for. This one looks spooky. Blue. Not what I'm looking for. Y'all gotta be better. Gotta be better. I'm gonna have these things in my pink decorations. What is other things that I came in here for as well? So let's see if they have those. I'm so upset. No pink tree. A lot of little bitty trees. Still no pink tree in the little ones. Not at all. Maybe they'll have my lamp. I'm looking for lamps. So far. They're looking for pretty rugs too. I want to find my lamp first. Where are the lamps at? Oh, here they are, down here. I think, yeah, don't have a really big selection at all. Did I make a wasted trip? Okay, here's the lamps. Or are they vases? Maybe vases. There's a few right there. Not a good selection. Okay. So I'm going to turn on the frozen milk oven. Let me show you this box. But it's still not a good selection. Don't look like it has any at all. I see two down there. But that's not what I'm looking for. More Christmas stuff? Oh. I'm catching my eye right there. But they're not what I'm looking for. Oh, here are the lamps. Here are the lamps. I don't see nothing that catch my eye yet. Maybe that may do it, but still haven't caught my eye. It's not a jaw-dropping lamp at all. Let's see what we got down here. I see one. At me, and they only have one of it. And I see the lamps that I have already, but I don't see what something that's gonna say, "Wow, come get me." Let's see how much these are. There's no price on it. Let me see. Oh, $27. But then I'd have to find me a lampshade. I'm not really feeling this one. So what I do is I would see if I can find some more lamps somewhere else. And that's alright. $29, which I like the $27 one better. I don't even see any shades. I need a gray lampshade. Those two are not that bad up there. I'm just disappointed. Very disappointed in what I'm seeing. you. Let's hope we have another owl. Let's see. Everything is so high, you can't reach it. Oh, let's see. I think I got some of those feet. I'm trying to get down here. Yeah, here they are down here. Not as high. I like that one. That's pretty. We're gonna roll with this one so far. But it's just plain and simple, but that's what I'm looking for. Gray or yellow. I know I'm not gonna find my yellow. If they had two of these, I'd get two of these. That's beautiful. But they only have one. Two for $100, that's not bad. Oh, they have arrows on the floor. I didn't notice that. Oh, more lights around the corner. Maybe in luck. We'll see. Pretty one right there, but they only have one. I like this one. Oh my god, just one. And no price. I need two of those. And I'll be happy. Don't want no blue lamps. No blue lamps, no blue lamps. No more. Oh! I love that color, but it's not matching anything that I have in my house. So we keep going, and maybe we'll find what we're looking for. I love that one, but it's only one of them. So we're going to keep looking and see what we can find. No mirror lamps. I don't even see the shapes. It's close to what I want. But I do see one matching the one that I've seen, that I might get this one down here. It's so big. My coffee table's not that big. So I know if I don't find what I'm looking for, I'm gonna come back and get that one on. I wish, oh, this, now this would be perfect, what I want. That's what I want. I want two of those, but let's see if I can find two of those. Let's see if it'll match the shade that I have. I've got a shade in the basket that I wanna put on it. Don't match the shade. It's okay. What y'all think about that? Nah. So I'd have to find a shade that looks good on it. And that one, I'm not feeling it right now. But I do like this lamp. So I might have to just change the shade for it. Let's keep it in the basket just in case we find another one like it. Maybe we have another owl over there with some more lamps. Now, I love this lampshade, but I think it's the only one. Oh, that was cute with it too. But guess what? I need to buy the adjustable part that goes with it, that attached that to this. But that's really pretty, but they only have one. Okay, we're gonna see if they have another aisle in here with lamps on it. If not, oh, they have one more. We might be in luck. Okay, here we go. Oh, I love those, but it's not what I want. I want mirror. Oh, look at this. Beautiful. Still no mirrors. Still no mirrors. I need some mirrors. I've got the crystal, but no mirror. You gotta get a crystal instead of a mirror, but I want mirror to match the things that I have in the house. I got plenty of crystals down here. I mean, I just knew I was gonna find something in here. Those crystal ones are very pretty, but I have something similar to those now. This might have been a wasted trip, guys. Might have been a wasted trip. We got one more place that I can go up here in Austin. So, I'm gonna go look at the rugs next. I think it's one more wall in my house that I need to. I'm loving these vases. Gosh, I'm loving them. I'm trying to see if it's anywhere in my house I could put one. Anywhere. Because I love those vases. I don't really do trees. Comforters and more comforters. Pillows and comforters. Curtain rods. Rugs. I'm looking for something like to go next to my bed. Let's see what they have in here. Pillows. Pillows and more pillows. Pillows, pillows and more pillows. Halloween. We need to have a figure sent off on these Halloween stuff because Halloween is almost here. I dare not buy any Halloween stuff for full price at this point. Can you get the rugs now? This is nice. How much is it? It's only $29. That's a good price. I might get this one. This is what I'm looking for. So I'm going to go next to my bed. Get this one for now. I got to put this lamp back because it's only one of them. I need two of those. Yeah. Oh, I love that white look. So pretty. They're kind of slacking when it comes to the rugs because I've got some beautiful rugs here in the past. And they don't have anything like what they used to have. Nothing. Pretty colors. But I have no need for those colors. Look, this is nice. Pretty. I'm 11, but I have nowhere to put them. Nice colors. Again, no use for it. Oh. See if I see any pretty doormats or front door. Don't like that. this is nice. I don't know if this is for the kitchen. No, this is for the kitchen. Let me see. Yeah, kitchen mat. I have no use for that. Yeah, I like this one. This is pretty. It's only $17 for this one. I'm gonna put this in front of my refrigerator. Yeah, I'll get this one. So I got two rugs today in my shopping spree. Let's go back. We're gonna go check out the pink decorations. The pink is my color this year. Soft pink. Here we go, right here. I already got all my pink, but I'm just seeing what else did they have. Beautiful, I like that. This is nice, I love this. Nice. If I see anything that stands out, I'm getting it. $1.99 a piece. Should I get this? I'm trying to picture in my mind how it would look. I got plenty of pretty pink decoration. And if I seen a big pink giant ball, I would jump on it. But I don't see those acorns up there, but the tree I got is. And if I could find my pink tree, I would get that white acorn up there. No big pink giant dolls. Do y'all have any pink trees this year? Christmas trees? Yeah, they are. Y'all just haven't put it out on the floor yet?
I mean, they should be up here.
I didn't see any. I just seen that blue one and the rainbow one and a reddish one. Unless that's what you're calling pink. And I wanted a softer pink than that. And that's the only pink y'all have this year? Oh, and that's too little, too. Are y'all gonna put any more out?
Probably at the time.
Okay. Okay. Thank you. Okay, guys, this is some more trees that they have. They have a pink, but it's not the pink I'm looking for. I'm looking for like a baby soft pink. So I'm still looking. Oh, I love this tree right here. It is nice. I wouldn't want to put anything on that one. It's so pretty. So let me purchase my rugs and put the lamp back and get up out of here so I can continue my mission here in Austin. think I know where I might be able to find a tree. These are catching my eyes, but I have nowhere to put these at in my house. Okay, guys, that's it. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Call it Isha.